here awesome. It went through, which is awesome.
Awesome.
It's going to be great. Oh, yeah.
Let's see, Antoinette. Okay, so we've got, that's the silk organza batik for the first time. Excellent.
That's really pretty. This is the silk gauze. Yeah, this is silk gauze. This is pretty. I think this is gonna look great. I don't know what this fabric is. I've had it for a long time. I don't know if it's linen. Hopefully it's not polyester, but we'll make a bandana and we'll try it, okay?
So you're going to do a center design and you mark the center, right, of the fabric. The chalk, and you're just drawing around the chap of where you want the circle. Correct. Design. That's really smart. And so how many of those will you stamp? What is that, five?
You want to know where you're going, so that's why I like to.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Almost looks like it might be seven, huh?
Seven,
okay. I like the way, yeah, that's really. What do you call that thing?
This is a jaunting, T-J-A-N-T-I-N-G. And then to fill up the little vessel part, right now I was getting it hot, and so then it comes out. And maybe I'll do a...
Oh, that's neat.
I just do like a random, and you can tell when you need more when it doesn't, it's not absorbing through there.
Okay, so what do we use, Antoinette?
Two cups of salt.
Uh-huh.
Per tub of dye, which would be 3 to 5 gallons of water.
Okay.
So we're dissolving the salt, but we will add it to cold water. Mix it in the pot. Fabric.
Yeah, Beth is adding the fabric to our yellow mixture now.
Even though it looked orange, it's yellow. It's really pretty.
Let's see if we can.
Look how pretty that is.
And once it's in the dye, you can start to see your design.
Look. Isn't that neat? Where the wax is?
Very nice.
Okay.
So we'll stir this for 20 minutes before we add the soda ash. In the meantime, I'll mix up for our second color ball.
The dye, it's a quarter.
Okay, so you added a quarter cup of soda ash to the cool water and then mixed it in after we had it sit in the dyes for about 20 to 40 minutes. Mm-hmm. And now it's going to sit for another hour.
Yeah, about 50 minutes.
Okay, very good. Pretty nice garden you have there, Antoinette. Done a pretty fabulous job. All those terrific vegetables and your zucchini flowers there. It's amazing that the green ones were the same dye as the blue one, yeah, but because they started out as yellow fabric.
Okay, so Beth is getting ready to do our second color.
Really pretty, great. And
fabric,
we're gonna, okay, the yellow's going in. Awesome. And the blue is going in.
Okay, so now we've just finished setting the dye with soda ash.
I mean, it's amazing that this color came from that purple dye, isn't it?
Amazing.
Okay,
beautiful.
Then we've got this one. This is the gauze, the silk gauze. This is the China silk.
Oh, and that purple. When
that
you
purple,
squeeze
that
out, the purple is. Oh, oh, beautiful.
Isn't that cool? Isn't that just awesome?
Awesome.
I mean, it's going to look so cool when we take that wax off. One was the blue to begin with. I mean, isn't this amazing that this purple is the same that turned rust on the yellow?
Yeah, amazing. Oh, and that color combination?
It's like you never know what you're gonna get. This is the silk organza.
And look at those colors together. Oh.
Okay, so now we are going to take the wax off, right?
Yes.
And how do we do that?
Just maybe 2 or 3 gallons on top of the stove. It doesn't have to boil. It can simmer just hot enough to melt the wax.
Okay.
And then
what happens to the wax
then?
The
wax will come to the surface. So we just keep moving. Might take 10 minutes.
10 minutes and then the wax.
And then if it doesn't all come out on the first one,
uh-huh,
we do it a second time. But what you would do is, because the wax floats,
uh-huh,
stir it, like I'm doing. You would then submerge your fabric. What I often do is put a plate on the fabric, turn the heat off, remove the pan from the heat, and let it sit overnight, and all your wax will come to the surface and be like a wax plate. You lift that off and then
you mean it'll be, the wax will be hardened?
It will be hardened, yes.
Okay. So you're just taking a paper towel to absorb some of the wax that's
correct
in there.
Mm-hmm.
Get that out.
Right.
Okay. Yeah, you can see the wax is getting around the edge of the pot,
mm-hmm,
too, right?
Right.